if you decide to leave at some point in the middle, I have to let you know that you will be asked to give us some feedback in order for us to learn from you and improve.
Try to get all these people that are there. Try to get all these people that are there. What's up with the microphone stand, okay?
Okay. So now that this kind of collective has formed, even if forced, can we try and move closer to the computer?
Yes. Let's move closer to the computer so they can hear us.
These people are in the office right now and they can hear us.
There are also so many people watching you.
Louder. Louder, please.
Louder. Is there also so many people watching you?
Suggest for them to do something.
Are you finding this awkward?
Yes.
you don't?
No, we're loving it.
Are we?
Yeah, we're finding it awkward.
Do something with the people that they're wanting you.
Should we wave at them?
They want us to do something with the audience.
With the audience?
We're trapped.
Yeah, ask them.
Yes.
Yes.
I think they should sing the song first because they're alone.
Louder. It's a good idea.
You should sing a song for us because you are alone in this room. We're not. I still don't think they hear us.
Sing a song!
Excuse me. To leave is from the other door and you will have to give some feedback. You want to leave?
Yes.
Okay, please. Some people want to leave, so they will give us some feedback, so we can learn.
Yeah. I don't know. Where are the other people?
They're in Athens.
They're in Athens. I understand now.
So if you could let us know where you are living and how we can improve, it will be extremely helpful so we can all learn.
Why are we living? This is a very strange question because time has passed by.
And so time has passed by,
yeah.
And it's not giving you what you want?
No, but why? Do you think that there is a time to stay in the work, to understand the work?
It's a durational concert.
It's a durational concert. And how is it, where is it written?
It's in the, there and there.
Okay, I haven't read it.
Okay. Could you give us some feedback of how we can improve?
No, because I don't experience enough the work.
Okay, so... And you?
Good luck.
But can you please be more generous?
No.
Okay, we asked at the very beginning that in order to leave, you will have to give some feedback.
Okay.
So, do you stay?
But you weren't here at the very beginning.
Sorry?
We weren't here at the very beginning.
Okay, so now you know the rules. If you can be generous enough to just give us some feedback.
The rules before.
We said it, and in fact there is a poster there. So we just ask you to please give us some feedback so we can learn and we can improve.
What are you doing with this feedback? What are you doing with this material?
We said it already at the beginning. It's archived online. It's streamed now online, and it will be projected there tomorrow.
But we weren't here at the beginning, so we didn't know.
Okay.
So please continue.
Sorry, but it's not generous enough. It's part of this that we all learned.
I didn't say anything.
You wouldn't say anything? Okay, so you're welcome to stay.
Let's dance!
just never suspect.
Please make sure that this door is absolutely closed. Right.
Thank you.
Maybe by now you would like to share some thoughts and you can do it. Yeah. Excuse me. Would you mind giving us some feedback so we can learn?
Wenn du das Handy ausmachst.
Huh?
I don't want to get filmed anymore.
Well, that's what we said at the beginning. You want, well, please make sure this stays close.
I think they have fundamentally different situation. They're being in a room alone. They can talk. It's not as awkward as here.
Take our hands, so, and
when we start clockwise, and I tick you with my thumb, and once you feel, you tick her, and we do it as fast as possible. Just a reaction around the clock. So you understand what we do? We try to do this as fast as possible. That's the reaction.
This situation with us being in the center, being trapped, and then
so just all of them leave the trap.
Looking at us like
we can find a partner outside of the.
No,
circle.
Let's make the circle as wide so everybody's included.
Okay.
So
yeah, everyone.
Okay. Let's get everyone into the circle. Yeah, that's a good idea. Would you mind to go in? We've been trying very hard to include people, but it's very, very hard. Would you mind to be in? Yeah, so it's
small group inside the circle again.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I would say too. Like, so I think there's no really point in trapping more people.
Yes. Yeah. Everyone's in or everyone's out.
Maybe we can ask why they want to remain outside the circle, so we can learn.
I haven't decided that. I don't know, it just happened, I think.
Excuse me, would you be so kind to give us some feedback?
English.
Yeah?
I don't have YouTube feeling.
Okay, yeah. But were you here at the beginning?
Huh?
Would you be?
I'm here, I don't want to leave, I just came here. Ah. But why are you looking after me?
No, just I thought you were leaving.
But if I want to leave, I will leave.
Well, you will leave.
Yeah, exactly.
We have somebody to do the confidence analysis when you want.
didn't say I wanted to share something. That's tricky. You're tricking me in wanting something I don't want.
Okay. Is there someone that was inside the circle that wants to say how it was? So that maybe we can discover what is the difference of being inside and outside.
Well, the people inside, there were fewer of us. We were being asked to do things while there was a bigger group sitting watching. So we were in the more uncomfortable position.
Or maybe we're more privileged because we had a few people and we could take a common decision. We could take them over. It's usually organized minorities that take over. But we decided
to do it. We're not organized.
That's the thing. Why didn't we?
We didn't have a common purpose. Everybody is here for their own reason. So what should be, what should be the reason for us to actually do anything what they asked us to?
The fact that we felt trapped inside the cycle.
But it wasn't that much of a trap. We could leave when we wanted to.
But we didn't. So there's
because we didn't want to sabotage the project.
Yeah, so we tried to bring it so that everyone came inside the circle, but we couldn't manage that. When we couldn't manage that, that's when we let the whole thing drop, so we were all outside the circle.
And why did you do that? Why did you try to put other people inside?
Well, it was more so that everyone was inside, then we were all the same.
Mm-hmm. I think it was about empowering ourselves, actually. Because I think initially it began more in the circle because we were trusting. And then we were incredibly self-conscious about the fact that we were trusting to strange, kind of weird experiment where people are talking to us through a TV link. And so then we wanted to kind of sort of reverse or shift the relationship and rediscover self-determination, but as a group. And I think, interestingly, as we discovered, we can let the circle drop, we can bring more people in, we noticed the body language of everyone who participated thus far, physically, is much more empowered, because we were talking, we were standing around, we were walking around the room.
But it was difficult talking to athletes, because it would be nice to talk to them, but their situation felt very different, because we felt we were being watched.
I think that so maybe you are the two most confident people in the room, so you maybe should tell us how to be so confident, and other people can learn from you also.
Wrong assumption about confidence, maybe it's about
you too also, you are very, seem very confident.
Maybe it's about trying to mediate the situation.
What?
Maybe it's about trying to mediate the situation that felt very crisis, very precarious.
Where do you take your confidence from? Are you very rich or have you studied a lot?
Yes, I'm super rich.
Have you studied a lot? Have you studied a lot?
You're taking my confidence away right now with this.
Why?
Because I'm being filmed in front of a lot of people.
There's something quite intimidating about the filming, because it'll be shown tomorrow and to other people who might know us.
But it is live stream, so everybody can see us right now.
Yeah, but I'm sure most people I know aren't actually watching live stream at this minute. They're probably one of the other exhibitions somewhere.
I think this whole thing with the microphone and pulling people together by force turned out to be quite aggressive, and it kind of made more apparent this distinction between the people that wanted to stay inside the circle, although they didn't know why it was being created, and those people that didn't want to talk. And I wanted to shift the attention to this distinction between the people that were okay with being inside the spiritual circle and the people that were not. And I was very amazed that after this happened, this little circle, when I went out, people kept doing it and trying to pull people inside. And somebody said that it was because they were trying to empower themselves to bring more people inside the circle. However, we didn't hear from people that were outside to see why they decided that being inside this forced collective didn't suit them for some reason. And then again, it became very apparent that the people who have confidence, they try to take the situation in their hands. There are some people who do not want to participate because maybe they are afraid or they are shy. There are some people that feel more comfortable in doing that.
A lot of people today remained very serious and they didn't want to be part of the game. They remained outside the circle and didn't have any good explanation why they did that, neither why the people stayed inside the circle. And the game stopped when we tried to bring everyone inside and people didn't want to be inside the circle. And some people got angry a little bit, some others got took over and tried to do something in the circle as if this had a meaning. Now someone is moving behind me and I don't want to be filmed anymore.
afternoon.
Would you like to tell us why you don't like it?
No.
No.
Why?
I don't say it.
Would you like to tell us, maybe we prove?
I don't want to have any feedback.
You seem to have understand everything though.
No, it's your judgment.
Yeah, am I projecting?
Yeah.
I see from your attitude, you will...
Because you judge, you are here to judge people.
Why?
Because you are doing it. I don't know, you should say why.
You put yourself in this position, so we can judge. Why not?
I'm asking you why you didn't like it.
For me, it's just really boring. Just different.
Why is boring?
No, just that sentence. No more things, but just boring.
Somebody here thinks that what happened just now was very boring. Whoever thought it was boring, please clap.